G'day folks, Rod from My Water Filter here today. And what we're gonna do is just have a look at a few of the bottled waters that we've got available in this country. It's sort of becoming common knowledge nowadays that human beings should be drinking, consuming water with a pH level above 7 pH. So we just thought we'd do a few tests and just see what's available out there for us to consume, okay? So we'll run through them pretty quick. What we've got is Brisbane tap water here, and we'll just dip that in the end there. And then we just got an assortment of waters that we just grabbed at a local supermarket. So I'll just quickly run through, put a bit of a sample into each one, and see how we come up. Quite a variety of bottles of water available in all our supermarkets nowadays, which sort of leads me to touch on bottled water is not doing our planet any good, not at all. So the one I've got here, this is my own bottle. Obviously I used to drink bottled water a lot, haven't done so for about 4 years or so. This is just a stainless steel bottle that I fill from my water filter at home and from our water. And I just carry this bottle with me everywhere, or multiple bottles, and just try and do the right thing. But we'll whiz through here and put a little bit of a pH tester in and see what we got. Beautiful. So you can see the tap water there. Obviously the government doesn't want our water pipe system, etc., rusting out. So out of the tap, you're generally going to get an alkaline water. It's blue, so it's probably up around the 8 mark, which is a little bit high for tap water, but it generally is in between the 7 to 8 mark, okay? So as you can see, some of these waters are a little bit acidic, and it'll give you a bit of a guide on what you think might be the best solution for yourself. As you can see, the yellow ones, the yellower that the test here, that's the more acidic the water. So you yellow water like this, you're getting down to about a 6 pH probably. This one here is quite acidic. It's almost going to an orangey colour. This could even be down maybe towards the 4 to 5 mark. So that is quite acidic, that, and it's quite surprising really. Couple here, this one here is almost pushing the 7 pH mark, give or take to touch. But anything that's got the blue to green in it, they are alkaline waters. You can see the one that I drink is a high alkaline, it's through my water filter and has minerals added, etc. So it's probably more up around the 8.5 mark. But yeah, there's quite a variation there and a bit of colour. But any of these greens to blues, I'd suggest is good for you, and as good as bottled water can be, but get it in here. But yeah, I'd be keeping an eye on the acidic water and maybe just steering clear of that a little bit, or adding something into it to get the pH up. So thanks very much for that, and all the best.